say?
Hey girls, this is December 7th. It is a Tuesday, and I know it's not the first week of December, but it's still kind of within the first week because it's the 7th day, so please don't punish me. I've been enjoying my time here and doing a lot of stuff. I haven't videotaped a lot while here because I've been too busy enjoying it. I've got some video. So, how are you? Claire, you're home for Christmas. I miss you. I will get to see you soon. And we shall do something, although I don't know what. Holly and Rachel, when are you coming home for Christmas? Maybe we can all get together. And I like what you guys had said about some sort of exchange. Where we did like a secret Santa. Or yeah. I hope you guys are enjoying your life. Holly, I hope your leg is healing. I saw your vlog, which I didn't see the second part. You said to look on your wall, and I looked. It wasn't there, and I'm anxious to hear the story about you and your dance dates. I'd like to see some pictures, too, because I'm excited for you. That'll be really cool. Rachel, I haven't heard a lot about you. How's everything going with you and Zach? Yeah. Good. Hope so. I haven't talked to you. Maybe we can Skype at some point? I've done a little bit of Skyping here, like my auntie Kristen, who lives in Switzerland. And this should have been a challenge because I did it. I ate cow tongue. Ugh. And raw liver. Now, the cow tongue I could stomach, but I had to spit the raw liver out into a napkin. Because we went to a Japanese barbecue, and we like put stuff on a little stove in the middle of the table. Oh, but everybody there was speaking Japanese! Oh, so I know how to say arigato means thank you, and I have received a meal, or thank you for this meal. Gochi so sama deshita. Yeah, I had to practice that one. Tell me about your plans, guys, your Christmases, what are you guys up to, what you're doing. I wait to hear from you. And I love you all. Have a heart because the other half is holding up this camera. Okay, bye. Maybe this is the first flight ever that has a TV on the back of the seat.
Yeah,
it's like, I don't know. That's my aunt and uncle. Remember these teeth.
Holly, I'm thinking of you.
Claire, I'm thinking of you.